In Mexico, a prominent news anchor took to the airwaves to stand up to one of Mexico's most powerful drug cartels. Jalisco New Generation Cartel posted a video online in which they directly threatened Milenio TV anchor Azucena Uresti, who regularly reports on cartel violence and organized crime. Mexican President Andrés Manuel López Obrador has vowed to protect Uresti. She addressed the threats during her broadcast Monday night.
Me he incorporado al sistema de protección federal a cargo del gobierno de la República y reitero, nuestro trabajo seguirá siempre siendo apegado a la verdad y con la intención de informar la realidad de un país como el nuestro.